And Moshe Rabbeinu has two children. The first one he names Gershon because I was a stranger in a foreign land. And the second one he names Eliezer because Hashem saved me back then in the days of Pharaoh. And all the Meforshim ask, well, first he saved him from Pharaoh, so he should have named his oldest child Eliezer. But only Beis Yisroel is a certain base foundation every single Yid has to remember. You're a stranger. You're in a foreign land. A Yid has to know that I'm a Yidler. I'm an Eretz Yisroel Yid. I'm not an American. I'm not an Egyptian. I'm not from Midyon. I belong to Hashem. And once you have that base, then you start realizing how Hashem is always with you and how He's always saving you.
Today. Today is for today. Yesterday was another day. And we don't know about tomorrow.